Hi, my name is Astrid Sarvis, and I'd like to share my story with you. I grew up in a very poor family in the Mississippi Delta, a place where as recent as the 1970s, public schools were racially segregated by law. People in my community supported Democrats as a matter of course, and we were ecstatic when Barack Obama ran for president. I campaigned for President Obama in 2008, but I learned a lot as an adult and have become quite disillusioned by Democrats. I can't vote for them anymore, and I'll tell you why. This past February, we learned that my brother Chris, only a year and a half older than I am, had just been sentenced to 24 years in prison for his third marijuana possession offense. Chris doesn't have any other criminal offenses on his record, certainly no property crimes or violent crimes. He's 33 years old with a wife and beautiful kids who are now going to grow up without a father in the home. When Chris gets out, he'll be older than Barack Obama is now, and his oldest child will be older than Chris is now. Our last three presidents experimented with marijuana, but don't have the honesty or courage to call out the injustice of laws that railroad young people into jail for doing the same. And it's a failure of leadership that our current senators and representatives, both Democrat and Republican, continue the injustice. I've lost faith in the major parties because I've learned more about how our government actually works. Looking back at the community I grew up in, I realize how they trap us in poverty, break up our families, keep us dependent on government. Government policies have failed us and will continue to, as long as they can convince us to play the game of voting only Democrat or Republican. So let's send a message to the establishment by refusing to vote along party lines and instead vote for something we believe in. So if you believe in freedom, if you believe in equal opportunity and fairness, if you believe these children should grow up with the father, then vote outside the box. Vote Robert Sarvis for U.S. Senate of Virginia on Tuesday, November 4th.